Welcome to Hoop Feed's weekly wrap, a concise review of WNBA action from the previous week. In the standings, after a little over a week of action, we have four teams in first, six teams with identical 2-2 records, and Connecticut and New York as winless squads with four straight losses each to start the season. Let's take a look at the stat leaders among teams. First up, points per game, rebounds per game, and assists per game. Here's a glance at the leaders in blocks, steals, and field goal percentage. There are several other interesting categories in the mix as well. While Connecticut is winless, Dawana Bonner is working hard, leading the league in scoring. Oregon products lead the way among the rookies. Unfortunately, Sabrina Ionescu will be out in the near future due to an ankle sprain. WNBA Players of the Week, Myesha Hines-Allen and Brianna Stewart. Take a look at some of the milestones reached this week. List of probable starters, injuries, and game broadcast info. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and please follow Hoop Feed on social media and support us via Patreon.